pride of nail. There's three different sources of nail polish. We've got three different chemicals. We've got water, ethanol, and propanol. Gonna get a cotton bud. Gonna try this.
See what one.
Gonna put in one of these. Gonna see if it wants to remove the nail polish. Gonna try all three of them first.
What one do you think will get rid of the nail polish?
Which one you start with? Sweet. You'll start with water then. Take the water over to remove the nail polish.
So try it on one dot, see if it'll wash the nail polish off.
Is it coming off at all?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm going to use the other side to reuse it. I'm going to try ethanol now. Do you think the ethanol will work to remove it?
I think I will.
Okay, we're going to try propanol then. Do you think the propanol will work?
No. Yeah,
it works. And we're also going to try ethanol as well. Take that and dip it in the middle one.
How much people have tried this?
So far, 30 odd people, I think.
So the second one
I've
done that.
Okay, see, a tiny bit of the purple came off it. No, so it does work. The reason the pulp node works is because that's the chemical name for acetone, which is what's your nail polish remover.
Why is some of that going away?
It's because you've used it already. You can't use it again. And you put chemicals on it, it's completely.